that are a sign of our ancestors going 29,000 years back. We were taught at a very young age, it's God's land. The grass, the water, the trees, the mountain. My father, a full-blooded Indian himself, he wanted me to be out there with the white man, and he wanted me to compete with the white man. This was the way that things are supposed to be. But I'm very proud to be on both sides in the way I am today.